I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Oh, really? You're kind of tripping me out now when I first met him. Small bro, man.
Mikey, would you want to fight Lomachenko or no interest?
Yeah, he wants to move up, and if he wants to move up and weight 135, then that's a fight that would make a lot of sense.
It would be a big fight.
And if his promoter can't offer me enough money, I'll make them an offer. He made 1.2 or something, 1.25. I'll make him an offer. I can do better than 1.25.
So they'll come to you. You'll promote.
Because he won't. I know the way that the company works. They won't be able to offer me more money. So most likely, he's not gonna offer more money. I'll offer them more.
When you watch him fight, is there anything you see that you say, "Oh, I could do this. I could do that"?
I watch the fights. I watch him. And he can. I don't know. Maybe it's just me thinking out loud and maybe not appreciating. But sometimes it seems like he makes mistakes, but he can get away with it in other ways with athleticism. He might leave his hands down a little too much, or he can get away with footwork or stuff like. He might be close to danger, but he can jump right back out. So, I don't know, it's just depending on also the opponents. The opponents sometimes, like, they're too small. Like, you know, they can't really do much.
Matchmaking is very important. But he is talented. He's not winning by mistake.
No, he is.
And right now is a time where boxing is looking for heroes. Everybody's retiring.
A lot of retirements.
Marquez, Mayweather, Cotto, Bradley. Who else retired this year? Floyd.
Guerrero. Klitschko.
Klitschko.
Ward.
Yeah, Ward. You remember you were out for 2 years, you kept saying you retired?
Tired. Now I came back.
Now you came back and you're taking over.
James Tony retired for like 3 years and he came back.
Yeah. Marquez for two, Mayweather for a while. Pacquiao for 2 weeks. Brandon retired and came back. It's crazy. It's barely what, 4:00 PM, 5:00 PM, and it feels like it's 9:10 PM.
It's like 5:00 PM. It's dark.
Are you
going to
have
what?
Fantasma.
Oh, Fantasma.
Yeah.
Sing for me?
Yeah. Your next big walk.
I don't know. We'll see. Depending on the venue and what their schedules are like. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.